Well, Prince Harry and wife Meghan made a visit to Fiji's capital today as they continued their tour of the South Pacific. They were cheered on by crowds. The royal trip to Fiji, it is the first since a military coup in 2006, which disrupted elections for 8 years. The royals were treated to a traditional warrior dance. Harry and Meghan will next travel to Tonga, then Australia, and wrap up in New Zealand.